Father, we thank you again for how you've allowed us this time together. We thank you for how you've provided this great outdoors for us, for all the animals that you've blessed us with, and ask us to keep charge over.
Yes.
We ask that you would help us to use those wisely.
Yes.
Spaces built by the hand of the Lord, where the trees of the forest are like the pipes of an organ, and the breeze plays an amen chord. Oh, the stars are the candles, and they light up the mountains. Mountains are altars of God. Oh, the place where I worship.
Where are we anyway?
Is the wide
is in
Wyoming?
Wyoming.
The Platte River behind us. Hand of the
Lord. There's a carpet of green and a sky blue roof above, and I'm welcome there alone.
They told us it starts right over here in Colorado and then comes around.
Yep.
Goes through here first, and then of course everybody knows it goes through Nebraska.
Right.
If you follow the good book, you're sure to
give us strength.
Yes.
And with that strength, Lord, that we would do all to honor you.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Is the wide open spaces filled by the hand.
Still got a good place to put my my safety harness right here. So when I sit in the stand, I'm locked in. In case for any reason the stand does decide to slip, which I don't think it's going to. That looks pretty good.
Carpet of green and a sky blue roof above, and I'm welcome there alone with the one I love. In your heart, take a good look. If you follow the good book, and you're sure to find your wide open spaces built by the hand of the Lord. Built by I rode this long and lonesome narrow trail of life alone. A man condemned by foolish pride to ramble and to roam. I thought a man to be a man must make it on his own. I rode this long and lonesome narrow trail of life alone. Across the high and lofty peaks to the valleys dark and low, no rest, no love, no peace I found as onward I would go. In search of light where no light shines, a man without a home, I rode this long and lonesome narrow trail of life alone. Then one night in the valley of the shadow where I'd come, my heart, my soul, my all cried out, my God, what have I done? I've gone as far as I can go, and yet I've gone nowhere. If it's not too late for me, please hear my humble. Somewhere in that midnight hour, a voice called out to me. I'd heard that same voice many times in a soft and gentle plea. If you want salvation in a friend that's tried and true, I'll ride this long and lonesome narrow trail of life with you. And now I cross the mountains and the valleys as before, but with this love that lights my way and peace forevermore. He walked the same trail I now ride 2,000 years ago. He died and rose to light my path. He knows the way to go. Now I have a friend for life and all eternity. God rides this long and lonesome narrow trail of life with me. God rides this long and lonesome narrow.